I heard it said that you're going to be thinking anyway, so you may as well be thinking the right way. Thinking's not easy sometimes, particularly when we have a whole lot of thoughts, a whole lot of demands, a whole lot of pressure. And that's what happens, isn't it? There's an abundance of thoughts, an abundance of tasks that have to be done. They all come in together. Here's a tip for you. Think of the next thing, not everything. The next thing that needs to be done. And if you don't know what the next thing is, choose one out of an array of the thoughts or the demands, the projects, whatever it might be, that you have to do. Do the next thing. Pick one and do that. The law of focus, the sun is the largest entity in our solar system. It impacts this planet more than any other object. And yet, a laser that's no more powerful than a torch will cut through a diamond, cut through a cancer. It's the law of focus. To focus in on the next thing. I find that all of us can be caught up in a course of where we're headed. It looks like we might be about to crash into a brick wall. Heard a racing car driver, in fact, I've heard a few of them tell me that it's not about where you're going, it's where you want to be. And so a driver, professional driver, when the car is going out of control, instead of looking at where it's going to crash, they look at where they want to go and they'll steer into it. It's a good principle. I encourage you to think of the next thing, not everything. To think about where you want to be, where you need to be, instead of necessarily where you're headed. So you want to be thinking, deciding, choosing where you want to be. God bless you. I hope you're doing well today.